I went to work for her that summer. A teenage kid so far from home. She was a lonely little woman, helping to make it on her own. We were 1,000 miles from nowhere. Wheat fields as far as I could see. Both needing something from each other. Not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening. Hot cup of coffee and a smile. In a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter. There was a softness in her eyes. On the air there was a hunger even a boy can recognize. She had the need to feel the thunder, chase the lightning from the sky. Watch a storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. She had a ride of heat and passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing in along in the wind. Now their only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. That summer wind was all around, nothing between us but the night. When I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." Then I washed her hands in leather, turned the velvet into touch. There's never been another summer when I have ever learned so much. We had the need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky. Watch a storm with all its wonder raging in each other's eyes. We had a ride to heat of passion, like a comet burning bright, rushing in along in the wind. Now their only dreams have been burning both ends of the night. Often think about that summer, sweat the moonlight in the lanes. And I have rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. Every time I pass a wheat field and watch her dancing with the wind. Although I know it isn't real, I swear inside I feel her hungry arms. She had the need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky. Watch a storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's.